allowing us access into the throne of God. Thank you, Father, for allowing us access into the throne of God by faith. Thank you, God, because you told us we could come boldly and lay our petitions before you, and that we could find grace and mercy to help in the time of need. There are some needs here. There are some needy folk in here. And God, I'm one of them. I need thee every hour. Oh God, I need you every minute of every day. Can't make it without you, Lord. I thank you, God, for answering prayer. Somebody has a petition before you even now. Thank you, oh God, for you have dispatched angels and put them on the run to do your bidding for us. Thank you that you would love me so, that when I call, you will answer, God. And God, I thank you that even before the request is made known from my lips, because you're God and know everything, God, you've already done it. Thank you for answers to prayer. Thank you for victories won. Thank you for bodies that are being healed now, even as we call on the name of the Lord. Thank you, oh God, for those who are despondent and depressed are being delivered right now. Thank you for the joy of the Lord is our strength tonight. We thank you, oh God, that as we call on you, God, you are for allowing us access into the throne of God. Thank you, Father, for allowing us access into the